Okay, I'm back. And I just drained the oil from the transmission. And it really looks good. I'm going to measure it, but I'm just going to put it to the side for a minute. But I'm just going to clean this up as much as possible. And I'm actually going to take off a couple of the items. And because I'm going to CAD plane them. First of all, I'm going to wire wheel them. And then I'm going to CAD plate them. So, and then I'm going to go through and clean up this transmission. So, stand by. I will. Put that out of the way. And so the speedometer, the attachment here for the speedometer broke. Shifting through all gears too. These are just covers when I was cleaning it. There's the clutch. That's like fourth gear right there. There's neutral right there. So here's first because it's turning. There's neutral because it's not turning. There's third. You can actually see the speedometer. This wire is turning. And there is fourth gear. So fourth gear, that's neutral again. Third, second, neutral. It's funny, you really need to turn these things when you're shifting. There's first. That's first gear, right there. That is neutral. That is second. There we go. There's third. And there is fourth. It really shifts well. So I'm going to go through and clean these. So I guess I'm going to keep the camera running because it's not going to take me that long to clean these. So let me pop them off first. Obviously, I have the pistons here. I'm kind of ready to go on that. I have been checking. Everything looks really good. There's a I'm just going to put a little key in here. I'm going to replace it with a cotter pin, but it's, I just need to put something in here so I don't lose it. I want it to all stay together. And I'm going to take out the clutch push rod. So here's the push rod, the bearing. And the other bearing. And this is a seal right here. It's supposed to prevent oil from coming through. I think it's just failed. We're gonna replace that and I'm not going to replace the bearing or anything. It looks really good. I'll clean it up a little bit. I'm going to clean this end up. I'm going to put this. Okay. All right, so give me 1 minute. Let me clean this up. Okay, so let's take a look at these. This one I need to clean a little bit more. Snail. I'm gonna clean these up a little bit more and I'm gonna plate them. So I will be back in a bit.